Leaked mount for season 2 Orithin.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. You've got to be kidding me. That is so good. Oh my gosh. I thought it was legit too when I clicked on it. I'm like, oh, what is this? Oh my gosh. I wonder how much they would charge for that. 200 bucks? Give me, I'd pay 200. Oh my gosh. A flying Brutosaur. They should just make a mount that clears the mythic raid for you and charge like 10 grand.